hoping I'm in focus. Okay, so move this up. So today is Monday. I didn't vlog earlier, but I'm vlogging now. So I just went Dollar Tree real quick and I got two things of the Global Beauty makeup wipe removers. I got two things of Tampax. I got this Wet n Wild Brandywine eyeliner or lip liner. And I'm actually about to get ready. But today I'm not wearing any foundation. All I'm wearing is highlighter. Probably because I don't feel like doing all that. But this is just a dark color. And I wanted some more dark lip liners. But it's just really super long. They have these Milani shadow eyes in there. First one I got is a matte cafe color. And just like a dark brown. I just love it because it's freaking matte. And this would be really nice on my eyes, I think. And then this one is in almond. And it's also a matte. If I could just find one that's a little bit lighter than that one, I would really love it. This one's just this. I thought it would be really good as an eyeshadow base. So I'm about to get ready. Trying to figure out, do I really want to put on foundation? Hey guys, I'm back. So I just finished my makeup. I just mixed these two foundations together to cover up my pimples. I've been having a few breakouts, so I just use these two foundations to cover my pimples because my face is really light right now. So I can probably use those together as foundation. I just put powder on the rest of my face and I just highlighted, contour, put a little bit of eyeshadow on my lid and some really bomb mascara. These are my natural lashes. I didn't, you know, use the little crinkler. I just put these straight on. Didn't do anything to my brows. And I just made a lipstick color that I really like because, let me know the guy name. His name is Peter Pratt or something like that. I haven't been subscribed to him that long, so I don't really know his name. But he had a lip color really similar to this and I loved it. So I kind of made it myself. I just used the Milani Shadow Eyes, the one that I showed you. This one right here, and I just have this Forever 21 Beauty Oatmeal lipstick right here. And I put those two together and gave me like a really, really pretty natural look. Can you see this? I'm walking to Kohl's and I spent $16 in Ross, but tax really got me. So Kohl's has the Simply Real Wayne foundation. I have enough of that. They just have really good name brand makeup on sale, so let's go see. So there was nothing in Kohl's, but I do have my Ross stuff. So now I'm headed to Kmart because our Kmart is about to close very soon and I just want to see what's in there. showing you guys this. These lipsticks are pretty. I like this one. $1.99. That was pretty. I like this one too. It's a peach color. Look at the foundations. Hey guys, Lisa. So I'm back and I showed you a couple of clips of me shopping today. So I just want to show you what I actually got. This is just gonna be a mini haul for my vlog. So here, this is for school. It was on sale for $4 and it was originally $8. And if you can see how it looks, it just has a bunch of different compartments. It has 20, no, it has seven. Sorry, not 27. It has seven compartments to it. Just like this. And it's so cute. It's really sturdy too. Oh, I love this little set. It comes with two blushes, a bronzer, and a highlighter. If you can see that. Okay. Palette. They also have this online for e.l.f. for $3, but people said it wasn't that amazing. So, but yeah, this. It looks like it's all of my colors, like range of my colors. And it's 6 foundations and 4 highlighters. Focus it on here. So these are all the colors. So they are kind of melty because I had them in the car, but this color I probably use as a contour. This color is similar to my skin tone. These are some highlighters. I went to Kmart and I've been wanting some slippers. So they had regular slippers for $10, but I seen these and these were 2 for $12.99. So I might as well get this deal because this one's better. So the first one just comes with these like aquamarine color, and then the back are just these like little kittens. Out the next shade to the LA Colors liquid makeup. This one is in beautiful bronze. So yeah, this looks about my shade in the summertime. So I'm gonna try this out as a demo and I'm gonna show you guys right here. This was $2. I remember this is extreme black, and I just been liking to try new mascara because when I don't wear a liquid foundation, I will wear mascara. Just really chic and skinny, and this is how the brush looks. So yeah, black little shoes. I actually have some in like a snake skin, but I just want some black ones, and these are the ones I got. These to me are not like a really dressed up type of shoe. It's just the ones you just wear just because. So I just took all my makeup off. Yes, and it feels really good now. I need to clean up my room. Like, I'm about to show you what's going on. And I'm going to put on my slippers. But look at this. Wow! This is from filming a video and trying out new makeup. But I'm really excited about these products. I tried this out. And it works pretty good. It's pretty pigmented. This is really nice, but these are just a little bit cakey. The highlighter, so I have to use a fan brush. But that blush right there is so freaking gorgeous. LA Colors. Right here. This one's in Flushed. It's just like this nudish color. It's so freaking gorgeous. I loved it, and I don't know how much it was, but it's so freaking cute. So I got tired of my goddess braids already, so I took them down. my head was itching and stuff like that. I probably need to wash it again, but I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna do a style. I just missed my hair being out, so I'm gonna do a style. I'm gonna do goddess braids in the front and then a puff or a braid out in the back. So let's get started. Dang, that's thick right there. I'm just going to apply some bobby pin throughout my hair, and I'm going to seal it with some what's it called? I'm going to seal it with some oil sheen, and that's it. All right, guys, so I had commented or said that this video will be very, very long, so I decided to end the vlog here. I don't know if you've seen me or not, but I'm just over here watching A Day with Kev. This is like my favorite vloggers to watch. I watch Latoya still, but she be doing too much. And Rochelle, I do watch her, but A Day with Kev, they just more like family oriented. It's not about drama and all that. So, and it's really mellow, you know. Much drama doesn't happen. You don't always need drama in your life. So I'm just gonna end the vlog here because I did so much and I can only use about 15 minutes to edit a vlog. So I'm just gonna end this vlog here, but this vlog will have a part 2. And yeah, so stay tuned for part 2, you guys. Bye.